This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Shares of FleetCor are down in early Monday trade as the company is reportedly initiated with a market reform at Wells Fargo. The firm has a valuation range of $31 to $33. For further updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.